town in the desert for some social distancing. Truck's all loaded and firewood. Might be chilly at night. Some fuel, some charcoal, propane tank, batteries. Let's see if we go. Yeah. Camera is ready. Let's go. Busy. It's good to help people out. Out at Erickson Dry Lake Bed. A lot of people out here. That's what you do. You want an adventure. You go out to the desert. Coming in on the road. The road's busy, wind's blowing, because it is the desert. That's what it does out here. Down there. Camping potatoes, just gotta season them up. And then put them on homemade fire. It's getting there, it's getting hot. It's starting to get dark here. Got the cast iron skillet on there. My nephew Daniel gave me some potatoes and sausage. Fire, and it's windy, but that's the desert. It's not too cold though. April 18th. Thank you. quieter than normal for a Sunday. Looks like we have a group over there. Background.